If you have young kids, I am sure you have heard this phrase, enjoy it, because it goes so fast 100 times, but it's true. In the blink of an eye, your tiny little newborn is crawling, then walking, then talking, and then talking back, because it happened so quickly. It is fun to document your baby's growth with milestone photos. That way you can look back and see that amazing progression from baby to dot, and you will think, boy, that went so fast. In this video, you are going to see 5th month milestone photo shoot ideas at home. One of the best ways to get a great monthly photos is to have a consistent background. This blanket makes that a breeze. Simply spread it out on the ground, place baby on top. Grab some creative props to make their age. These make monthly photos so simple and easy, because you just lay baby down on the blanket, take a photo and edit the photo on your phone. The letterboard idea is trendy, simple and to the point. Include your child's name, age and any other memorable details or milestones. For plenty of parents, belly stickers are affordable and easy to use. Bonus, if your babies are swimming or learning to crawl, this keeps the photo shoot process quick and easy. Just peel and stick on your baby's onesie each month. Snap a photo. Wooden blocks do double duty as both classic nursery decor item and as a milestone marker. They can be placed into the frame of your shot quickly without much preparation, but all the babies will still want to play with them. These floral treats have become quite the trend on Pinterest. This might be tricky once baby starts to roll over and grasp at items, but if you can catch her while she is napping, it will make a perfect photo. Also trending on Pinterest are floral number wreaths. You can make these wreaths yourself with supplies from online sites. If you want something instant without having to leave the house, then printable milestone cards are the perfect option for you. Purchase online, then download and print. Nothing beats like a classic chalkboard. It is easy and reusable. If you want something other than your standard rectangular shape, opt for a heart or star. Also, here are many ideas to take monthly baby photo shoot for your little one. Please like and share the video. Do subscribe our channel for more updates.